Today, I'm going to show you how you can build an indoor and mini hydroponic system. The system utilizes the ebb and flow or the flood and drain method. Then, instead of a timer, we will use a moisture sensor to pump water. For this video, we will not be talking about the automated pumping system and how to build it using the Arduino and a moisture sensor. Since this topic is already covered in my previous video, please check out the link in the description for the step-by-step guide and the list of materials that you will need to build the water pumping system. These are the materials needed for this setup. Two pieces of cut PVC pipes. The pipes should be 10 inches in length and 2 inches in diameter. One of these pipes will serve as a tray and the other pipe will be the reservoir. We will need a plastic sheet, a 5mm centerboard, and a water bottle. Although I'm using a hot glue gun, it is best to reinforce it with silicone sealant since this will hold water. Next is to drill two holes to be used for the pump and overflow drain. Make sure that the overflow drain is smaller than the hole of the pump. This is to ensure that the water won't drain fast once the system starts flooding. To prevent leaking, I will use silicone sealant to glue the plastic sheets to the side. Then, we need to add a drainage system for changing water and solutions. Now let's create the base using Sintra boards. You can buy a net basket to hold your plants, or you can make one from a used bottle. It's time to test the hydroponic system. First, let's add water till we fill the reservoir. Then, I will insert the sensor probe into the basket. Since there is no water in the tray, the pump should instantly kick in. As you can see, the pump starts supplying water to the tray. Once the water reaches the probe, then the pump will automatically stop. Adjust the placement of the probe according to how much water your plants need. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.